Hey, Vaughn here. I want to make a video for you guys. Today, I'm out ministering with an amazing brother. So, brother, introduce yourself.
What's happening, guys? My name is Joshua. Yeah,
just tell them where you're from and what you do for the Kingdom of God.
I live in Burnaby, out here in Vancouver, British Columbia province. But we're just out here tonight, looking to love on some people tonight and just believing that God, once again, will touch someone's a soul tonight. And yeah, healing. We're going to see a healing tonight. Amen.
Yes.
All right. So, be encouraged.
All right, guys. Enjoy.
Chris, Father, thank you for the life of Chris. Right now, in the name of Jesus, I just command every pain, infirmity, affliction right now, every unclean spirits right now, we command you to leave this body now in Jesus' name. Chris, be healed in Jesus' name right now. Holy Spirit, touch him now.
There you go.
Lord. Shake your legs, bro, and see like if you feel any difference at all.
Maybe. I don't feel pain.
That was better than before we started.
Yeah, I think so.
Better than before.
Yeah.
Okay, man. Isn't that amazing?
Oh,
yeah,
that's cool.
Come on, man. Just receive it. Even right now, like, I don't know what you're feeling. Like, even this, like, even in your hard time to stand up, God's gonna make you feel better. Father, just thank you for Chris. In the name of Jesus. Every demonic spirit, unclean spirit right now that is hiding, that is tormenting your soul, we cancel you right now in Jesus' name. God, I just speak your rest. Fill him with your love. Reach your fire, Holy Spirit, right now. Touch him. Touch him right now. Father, thank you for sound rest, sound sleep, even a place to stay with right now. Tonight, God, we release your love for the life of our brother. God, you have plans in his life. I thank you for the people that you're sending his way. Tell me what's happening in there, man.
I don't know.
You can sleep right now?
Yeah.
You feel like
you're gonna
you
get
sleep
a
right
good
right
rest,
now,
brother.
All right, man. Yeah. God bless you, sir. Father, right now, I just thank you for the passion. Lord, just release your healing presence right now over this body. Right now, we come against every form that is causing that discomfort right now in the back, in the wrist, in the name of Jesus, Holy Spirit, your fire will be this right now. We cancel right now. Everything is causing this pain in Jesus' name. From my fingers, believing for the
passion. Your windows are fogged up.
Something in your back.
Food and plants in our ass. Come in.
If there's any difference, all right?
Stand on the mat there.
It
was cool.
We just finished your healing in this body right now.
Oh, when you make food?
Back, be straight up. You make food. Right now.
Well, I was a little kid, right? So it's like when it was like if I went into their house, it'd be like a little like exploring like city in there or something. Right? It's different than my place. Mine was like all sterile and clean.
Look. Try getting up and tell me what if you feel any difference at all.
Thanks, guys.
Bless you, Mom.
Is there any difference at all? No difference. Watch. Father, we just come in agreement with her, God. Thank you for the right house, right place that you have given to her. Lord, the people that you have surrounded her with. Father, we just speak your favor. Father, your provision, oh God. Continue to open doors her way, oh God. I thank you for the strength, divine protection. Father, I just see even as we lift up daily, Lord, I thank you that for the love, for the joy, the comfort, and the peace, oh God, that you continue to reveal to her, oh God. Father, we speak your peace, we speak your joy, continue to overflow in her life, oh God. Father, we just release your blessing, fill her with your love, oh God. I thank you. Every unclean spirits,
amen.
Every lying voices,
spirit of torment,
in the name of Jesus, right now, we cancel your work. Father, touch her with your warmth in this moment right now. Touch down to the neck of the soul of their feet. May your love be released upon her right now.
Amen.
You fall down on the stairs.
I opened up the room and
inside of my leg, even so infected now.
And then it's all blood around.
So this, let me ask you, this, on a scale of 1 to 10, what's the pain level at?
Right now, about 8 or 9.
Oh, that's horrible there.
Yeah.
So it's really bothering me.
Mind if I pray for you real quick?
Let's pull my hands here.
Junior, right?
Yeah.
Just receive this, Junior. Father, right now, in the name of Jesus, thank you for the life of Junior. We command every pain in this body now. Every open wounds, we cancel you. Be restored in Jesus' name right now. Father, I thank you for the love on Junior right now. Touch him with the love in Jesus' name right now. Be healed, Junior. Be healed in Jesus' name.
Can you tell me, Junior, if that pain level 9 is still 9?
And this didn't go down a bit. It did go down again. It went down again. Watch this. Father, I thank you for the portion that you've released right now, 100%. Be made whole right now. Every bit of pain, everything that's causing this pain, every unclean spirits right now, every lying voices that continues to speak in Junior, we break you. We break your power right now. Holy Spirit, your healing fire right now. Touch him, God, in Jesus' name. There you go. Increase it, Lord. Increase it. In Jesus' name. Be made whole, Junior. God loves you so much. Come on. So good. You felt that. Oh, hallelujah. God bless you, sir.
Yeah, I hope you guys liked that that adventure. I got my brother here praying for people. I didn't have to do it. Just to show you guys that any believer can do it, right? It's not us. It has nothing to do with us. Everything we do is for the glory of God. And you know, we're just here to represent Jesus and to encourage you guys to come on, go out and do this, right? So we want to give you guys a feedback. You prayed for, I think, 6 people, and all of them got healed.
We started with goal of 3.
Yeah, I know.
Well, we ended up with 6.
The goal was I prayed for 3, he prays for 3, but no, I just wanted to do it. I don't encourage him. So just give us your feedback on, you know, what happened, what you prayed for.
Yeah, like I said, kind of set this goal tonight for 3, but man, we just kept bumping with a lot of oppressed souls out here in the streets of Abbott and basically almost Hastings area, Chinatown, yeah. So Chris was the first guy that we prayed for, and just having trouble with his sleep. At the time that we approached him, he was really, I don't know, man, I think he was on drugs or something, just so high, and laid hands on him, prayed for him, and God touched him, and he all of a sudden he felt like he was ready to sleep. So
yeah, and he's the pain left as well.
That's right. That was it. His knees, his legs, I think.
I can't. Yeah, it's actually both legs, I think, yeah. Something like that. And then second person was.
Is it Natasha? Anyways, Natasha claimed she was a healer, walking with a hunchback.
Hunchback and painting her ribs.
Painting her ribs. And we were prayed, laid hands on her, and basically got touched her, and she just started saying all these things.
God healed her.
Man. She started walking straight after that.
And then I think we met a guy named Doug.
Yeah. Back pain, back issue.
He didn't
want to
be touched at all.
Didn't want to get touched. So
he
just
think he was going to get healed.
Put my hand just as close, maybe like 5 feet away. Just laid my hands on the air and spoke a prayer of healing upon him. God healed his back. I asked him to get up, stand up. And he was rocked because his back felt 100% clear.
Yeah.
And from Dog, we met Haley?
Yes, Haley, the lady.
Not in any physical pain, but we prayed a prayer of blessing upon her. Oh, she said about something about a place that she's staying with.
Yeah, she wants a better place.
Better place, a happy place.
Yeah.
So we spoke to that. And God touched her. She almost like teared up, cried out almost.
She was just blessed.
She was blessed by it. And then Junior was the next guy. Yeah, like I think 9.
There's like I think pain. 5 or 6 people. Yeah, pain was because he 9. Fell off down the stairs or something like that. Pain was an 8 or 9.
Then, I can't remember all these things.
He gets healed.
But God healed him. And we got a video. So you'll see it. I don't know if he's going to show this before or after. Anyways, just want to encourage you guys. It's again, this is, as a believer of Christ, this is something that's been spoken about in the Word. You know, if you're watching this and you understand and you read the Word of God, you have been given a great commission. You have been given the commission to not only stay where you are in your church, but everywhere you are, whether it's your workplace, your time with your family, people that you're related with, you are to be that light with those people that you're around with. And God did not just call you to love on people and make them feel good. That love, that call to love people also includes you. If you hear them sick, if you hear them going with oppression, anything that has to do with being troubled spiritually, you ought to be speaking life, laying hands on them, and giving that freedom that God have given upon you. So just wanna encourage anyone that is watching this right now, or will be watching this, press on. You know, there's so much more that God wants to release in your life, and we may be out here in the streets, but the reality is that God just wants you to release Him through you, in you, that love through you, flowing out of you, so that people around you will be touched and understand the love of the Father for their lives. So hope you bless. Anyone can do this. It's when you have given your life, consider your life, you know, Jesus is your Lord. If you've given everything you are in Him, this is one thing, you know, definitely one calling that God calls you to as well. So bless them, pray for them, and encourage them in a way, and any way you can. So hope this bless you. Vaughn, thank you.
Yeah, again, guys, I'm not here to make a name for myself. Like every day, guys, I never know where I'm going, what I'm doing. I just say, God, I'm here, use me. I got 20 minutes, use me. And I see people get healed, right? That has nothing to do with me.
Really?
All right, so let's just keep going. God bless you guys. And if you're watching this, be blessed and be healed.
Come on, Jesus.